when we talk about stars who made it without struggling, Sonam Kapoor also makes it to this list. Of course, she got her, you know, launch a movie without any struggle. And it's besides the point that aaj tak unki koi film hit nahi hui hai. But in spite of that, she has achieved a star status and a certain standing in the industry. But unki movies kahin na kahin box office pe hamesha struggle karti rahi hain. So she may be lucky, but somehow she's still waiting for box office success.
Sonam ki taqdeer mein bahut heartbreaks likhi hain.
Sonam ko bhi mila dream launch. Who would think of a dream debut as with someone as big as Sanjay Leela Bhansali? Daughter of a star, Sonam Kapoor ko nahi karna pada struggle. But haan, love and career dono mein hi phir bhi mili hai Sonam ko kaafi rejection. Kya Ranbir Kapoor ka Sonam ki is bad luck ke saath ho sakta hai koi bhi direct ya indirect connection? If she is really dating director Puneet Malhotra, will it really last? As for her career, Sonam kar rahi hai thank you with Akshay Kumar. Now will Aki say thank you to Sonam ya phir thank you release hone ke baad Aki Sonam ko dekh kar kahenge? Hi, aur jald hi bolenge goodbye. Are Sonam stars good for this aging hero who is desperate for a hit?
Kahin na kahin, in spite of her luck and being Anil Kapoor's daughter, great launch, she lacks self-esteem and a lot of confidence. And iske wajah se it's showing somewhere in the way she performs. She's trying too hard, and that is going to be a big problem for her no matter what she does. There's hardly any success for her.
Oh my God, but she has Mausam coming up with Shahid Kapoor, and us movie par to kaafi hopes are, you know, kind of pinned on that movie. So what do you think about Mausam?
As long as the genre is love and relationships, the movie will do well for her.
All these girls, like you said, inki stars common hai, lekin jis stars ke saath ye act kar rahe hain wo bhi common hai. So Sonam Kapoor also has two movies, Come On Pappu and Thank You, and I think again she has movies lined up with Akshay Kumar. What do you think is going to happen with these two movies?
I think Akshay Kumar kaafi shrewd hai, considering ki successful girls hai, newcomers hai. So he's trying his luck again in Bollywood more than anything else.
And he's picking up all the lucky girls.
Exactly. Actually, Simi, it's a miracle for Akshay out here. It looks like Sonam is going to turn his career around because both the movies seem to have a lot of success coming their way.
Really? So you think Come On Pappu and Thank You are going to be good movies and they're going to do well, and Akshay Kumar is going to luck out all thanks to Sonam Kapoor's luck?
Absolutely.
Sonam Kapoor was very open about her relationship with Ranbir Kapoor, and I think wahan pe kahin unhe embarrassment dekhni padi, humiliation dekhni padi, you know, in the industry with the media and everybody, because the relationship just got over and he dumped her. Now there are rumors that she's seeing you know, the director Puneet Malhotra, but maybe she's scared or maybe she's unsure about the relationship. But where do you see her personal and her love life going from here?
You know, jo bhi Ranbir ne Sonam ke saath kiya hai, that is what has hammered her self-esteem and has broken her confidence. She's a very emotional girl. You know, she's this little girl, like a little puppy who says, please love me.
Oh.
And unfortunately, she does have more heartbreak coming to her. A couple of affairs where she'll mature, she'll grow up and she'll be this woman. Till then, unfortunately, we just have to send her lots and lots of tissues.